Okay, so I'm gonna make up a little cup of miso and some wild edible soup with soba noodles and some chives. And I've got my garlic mustard, just grows wild in my yard. My dandelion greens, some yellow dock leaves. Somebody else was eating them, but I don't care. I share. And some baby wild carrot greens. And of course, chives. They're not wild, they're cultivated, obviously. But there's my soba noodles. And, okay, there's everything chopped up. Garlic mustard. Yellow dock. Carrot greens. Dandelions. Chives. And I decided to go with a heaping tablespoon of red miso in there for some flavor as well. Soon as my water gets boiling, I'll throw in the greens and a plop of the soba noodles, and we'll see how this stuff tastes. Oh, darn it, I forgot to put my greens in there. Bunch of noodles. Now I'll get my water. We'll see how this goes. Might be disgusting. I don't know. We'll see. I'm hungry though. Hunger is always the best seasoning. Right, I'll let that sit for a bit, and then I'll give it a stir, and then we'll try it. Okay, there it is. All mixed up. I'm gonna give it a go. Tastes like miso and soba with some bitter greens in it. You need something else. It's not that good. But I'll eat it anyways because I'm hungry. Yeah, okay. Laters.